When I get up, I want my feet to hit the ground. And I'm ready to go. I'm here. I'm here to do it. I'm living my life. I'm literally living my best life. I'm doing my thing right now. My name is Isaac Easley. All my friends call me Ike, content producer for the Phoenix Suns and Phoenix Mercury, and graduate of Arizona State University, Walter Cronkite School. Believe it or not, I was shy. I had no idea what I was gonna go into, so let's break this down. I wore a rice paddy hat for my whole freshman year to be mysterious. I wanted to be a new me. I wanted to be more outgoing. I wanted to be out there. What Cronkite gave to me, it really gave me the spark. I just made a lot of friends. The alumni system here, the connections you make here at ASU are important. Like, those are my people for life. So my videography professor is my coworker now. So it is crazy. Like, the guy who taught me videography, I work with now on shoots. I'm positive and persistent. I'm P squared. I'm gonna smile in the face of adversity. I'm gonna get it done. I don't need a gimmick or anything. I don't need to wear this dumb hat anymore. I can just be myself, and people will gravitate to me. People like that attitude. Positivity translates through any language. I ran a race on the Great Wall of China all by myself. I didn't know anybody there. It was honestly the greatest race of my life. Now I'm trying to run a race in every state, in every country, to not only run races, but to meet new cultures, learn about the history. Everybody's got a story. ASU made me who I am today. I really owe a lot to being there. ASU really gave me that confidence that I could do anything.